Welcome back to Sahara Facility in the forest. Thank you so much for joining me once again. In the last episode, we fought Megan, or should I say Megan Monster. It's so dark, so I don't know if you can see. I'm holding Megan in my arms. And here is Timmy that we also found. And he is hooked up to this strange, oddly, machine. And the game wants us to try to revive him with Megan's body. You can see it's a red body there because it's one missing. And that should be placed. And now it's a pitch black and I cannot put on any light either. It's like, I think it looks like a torture chamber. So let's do it. Poor kid. Oh no! Life sample required. She has to be alive. And she's not. And the to-do list got updated and she dropped something. And then you can see that find a new sacrifice is marked over. And now it is find live sacrifice. That's not all! Look! Remember I said that I couldn't understand that I had this explore hanging cave left. But now it is... it's marked! Let's look at the map. Remember I said that it was like we had partially explored that area because it was a little shaded out in the corner. And now it's not. And that apparently must have belonged to the hanging cave. Although I can see other areas that looks a little blurry too. But oh, I'm so happy because I was thinking I don't want to go back to the caves to try to find what spot I haven't... what spot I have missed. So... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think it is all caves. I've explored all the caves. I get a little laughable when I see to the to-do list set up defenses. Things that people maybe are doing in the first episode. I still haven't done it and I'm only on episode 99. And of course, there are some missing plane passengers. We have 38 of 43, and I'm not sure if two of them will be that it's my character and Timmy counted. Because it's a marker there which I cannot read, but I guess it's where we sat on the plane. So let's pick up where it was she left. Dropped. Aha! A key card! A golden key card! So, we have to leave Timmy here for the time being. Bye! Son, I'm sorry I didn't go and look for you sooner. Not that I think it had mattered, but I'm sorry I've been so occupied with, you know, staying alive and killing mutants. So let's use this key card. Which I cannot access. Maybe I just have to go. Yes. the game do it automatic. And please, please be a safe spot. I haven't saved in so many episodes. And here you can see it says 2 second artifact, because that is the first artifact. And I don't know if this is such a good light. I kind of think this is. Still think this is better light. You see the rocks? We are you inside of a mountain? And I think we should go up there, but I'm just checking. And on the map we are there. So little caves again, but it shouldn't be any enemies here, I hope. Not sure. I was gonna say, is that a tent? But it's a light. Just check. So we're not missing anything. We should climb. Kinda hate climbing because it's so glitchy. The rope didn't say where we should go. Or did it? Woo! No! Stupid. I just had to check so I haven't picked up any what do you call it? What's this? Light in the water. Oh, wait a minute, now I get a little. Aren't we supposed to go here? If I jump down, I will freeze. But what is this? I don't remember I dived down somewhere. It is diving down somewhere. This doesn't feel right way. I'm sorry, I am a little confused. Maybe it is, but wasn't the other one also leading somewhere? I'm sorry, I have to... I think I'm an idiot. Yes, you are. I just climbed down here. Of course I'm not gonna go up there, but something... I could jump up here. Okay. I was wrong. Silly me. Oh. I've come so far, I don't wanna, you know, miss anything. I will speed this up or something, or cut it away so you don't have to see me swimming. It's a long way again. We are now there on the map. Oh, I wish I could make it brighter so you could see something, so I could see something. Oi, look at that. That was a horrible picture. Seem to have died. Painfully. You see, they are trying to cover themselves from something. Now you're wondering, why are you turning back? Well, I didn't look if it were away on the other side. More of this. Skeleton. They're going around in a circle. Here's a rope down. And this seems to be a... Why does it... reminds me of the room... bag. Is it just a empty room? Boxes I cannot loot. Now this was confusing. I wish I could pick up this lantern or a lamp and carry. Why doesn't this feel like I'm going back the same way I came? Because I'm not. It's not time to get lost. Where are you going here? But what was that other thing? I'm sorry, I'm going back and forth here, but... And why are you taking off this? I can't see anything. See, this torch doesn't lit up anything. It just... Don't see anything. Oops, don't fall down. I wasn't expecting that I should be... almost lost. But I have to check it all out, because... Just because. I will try to get this light to be on. What is this, beans? See, it looks different up there. Isn't it so I should be able to climb up on that thing? It's like a... It's not the thing that I'm remembering. I see there are skeletons in the water also. I was thinking of another place, I guess, because I don't know if I missed something here or what it's all about. I just don't know. Or maybe it's just an area for you to get lost in, or, you know, not everything has to lead somewhere, but, so let's see. Did I do wrong now? I climbed up. We are there. See if I can run a little, see if it goes all the way around. Run carefully, that is. Try to. I mean, I saw the doors, but... See, this is... Is this where we came from? No, it's not. This is where it led to the door. And here you see... You see it's blinking. It's not easy to see when it's pitch black all the time. No, I think it must be. I have no idea. No idea what that led to. Where was the door? Ah, that was after we had dived in the... Sorry, I don't remember. Did we go... We end this episode with me being lost again. Really? Oh, here's the doors. Okay, we end it with me being at a pair of new doors. And you can see we are in a cave system again. And then we are there. I hope I haven't missed anything. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching, and I have to keep on recording because no safe spot, and that is not funny. I've been recording for hours, and this game can make you go nuts, you know. You get I lose my mind, my sanity. So I hope to see you when we continue in the next one. Take care, and thank you again. Bye.